Hello, this is Jerome Fryer. This is a short video to explain some of the features associated with the model that you purchase, plus some of the things you should do or shouldn't do with the model. First of all, I would like you to familiarize yourself with all the anatomical features of the model. A brochure would have accompanied the model, and these images are there within. If you purchase the professional model, an added benefit is to use the laser light pen and shine into the structures to allow patients to get a better understanding about where the pain generator is. As you can see, the model is best compressed when using both hands. You want to hold the spinous processes relatively closer together to one another and demonstrate realistic motion, so the facets don't slide too far up with the model. Interestingly, when we recently designed the ligament flavum for the LxH model, the motion became even more realistic, giving a better understanding of the facets and how they move with respect to the disc. I recommend extruding the nucleus 5 to 7 millimeters and then allow it to retract back into position. Dynamic disc bulging can also be demonstrated with more neutral loading. We would like to thank you for your purchase, and we would also invite you to follow us on dynamicdiscdesigns.com and our Facebook page to see what we are developing next. Thank you.